tale from a long time ago. I lived on a farm with my llama. My llama had lots of pajamas. One day someone knocked on my door. They said, "Can I have your autograph, Mr. Llama in pajamas?" And that's how we got his name, Mr. Llama. Mr. Llama Pajama.